So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all. The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have West Bromwich against Chelsea. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Looks like a good ball through. Matic, Willian, pumps it forwards, Berahino, coaxed out to the wing, Matic, Azar, going full tilt down the left, looks to slip it through. Enough try.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Who's going to make this theirs? Azpilicueta does well to read it and intercepts. Chelsea are putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Tries a through ball. Berahino. It's a brilliant interception. A little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
West Bromwich, whose last result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
Yeah, his hand was forced somewhat, Peter, because of the circumstances. He had to bring on goal scorers, but he was bold in going for broke to get what he wanted, and not many would have done that.
Sandro. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Sessegnon buckling down that right flank. Berahino, and the flag has stayed down. Oh, that's neat. It back. Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Chelsea didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
Ivanovic, and it's Oscar. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Willian. Hazard. Decent ball. Towering header! Harmlessly behind. Sessegnon. Spoon forward. Berahino plays it out to the flank. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Ivanovic. Cahill charges in. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Hazard. And it's Falcao. Olsen. Chester. Sessegnon. Gets it back. Now the pass. What an adventurous run from a defender. He'll have a dip! It's there!
West Bromwich are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
West Bromwich draw first blood here.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Out to the flank. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Hoists it high. Aspilicueta cuts it out. Thrust towards the front line, and the through ball is intercepted. Keeper's got good distance on that. Sessegnon. There's the whistle for half-time.
Chelsea find themselves trailing and not having the best of outings, so it calls for a collective effort now of fighting spirit and a show of pride, just to sort things out.
And we're off again.
Chelsea need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Berahino is fouled. Chester, and it's Sandro. Sandro tries lifting it over, cut out in the nick of time. In it goes! Two up, and threatening to pull clear! He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
West Bromwich take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Gets it upfield. Out wide to the right. He's got his range wrong there. Terry. Matic. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Aimed long and direct. Ivanovic positions himself well and cuts it out. Out to the left it goes. Oscar goes long and forward. Oh, he's come flying in. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Chelsea clung on for the 3 points in their last game. Positive results, though, build momentum. Sandro hurtles into the tackle. Willian is effectively being marked out of the game here.
Well, they know he's the root of potential problems, Peter, and they seem intent on uprooting that problem like that.
Sandro flips one over. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Oscar on a strong run down the right. Can he find a finish now?
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Hazard. And that's well defended. Dawson. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Well, that's surely a foul. Free kick. Chester pushes it out wide. Played out to the wing. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Matic comes sliding in. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Ivanovic. Ivanovic. That's not going to find its target. And it's Matic. Willian. Oscar passes it through. Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Oh, it was a real opportunity to get right back into this game, but they've got to forget it now, move on, it's gone.
Massive lead! Looks like a good ball through. Ivanovic. Oscar could try cutting inside here. Danger averted for now. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Hazard gets it back. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Matic. And it's Hazard. Ivanovic. Hazard out wide now. Chelsea with a corner and hardly any time left on the clock. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, the keeper ended up a spectator there. He was wrong-footed and stranded, and for me, I think he was left praying.
Sessegnon. Now it's Berahino. Into a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Kennedy. Willian. Chester. Sandro. Crunching tackle. Mikel with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Mikel is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Chester. Sandro. Fletcher. And that's it. Well, that does not help. Interpret the performance as you will, but the key truth is that they lost.